This is a story I got to share. It'll only take a minute, sit right there. If you shop at Iceland or Matalan, let me tell you about a special place called Cumbrán. Bill, in South Wales, home to straits and gays, with fantastic free parking, you can park any days. Go up the leisure centre, look at tits in the pool, get arrested hanging around one of secondary schools. There's a number of pubs and they're all quite good, although the square's full of rust from the neighbourhood. So get on the motorway and drive as fast as you can on the A4051 to Cumbrán. West Cumbrán, they have a trading estate. You can rent a warehouse for a reasonable rate. They had the first McDonald's in South Wales, and if you drank in a Moonraker, you had to be nailed. 47,000 people known to live around there. That's 10,000 more than the folks in Aberdare. If you like folk dancing, then just ring up and call. They do lessons in Lantanum at the local church hall. Cumbrán's not known for rape or killing. It's a great place to go if you're chilling. I went around the world from LA to Japan. I never found a place of parking quite like Cumbrán. Now this is a story about a standard Welsh town with adequate facilities. Come on down, they got a cinema, biscuit factory, built a plan. I wanna tell you all about a place I know called Cumbrán. Go on a day trip in the car, in the mornings go to land, take a reservoir. Then if you're bored in the afternoons, enjoy reasonably priced booze in the J.D. Webber Spoon. The people of Cumbrán will help you reach your goal, from drainage to locksmith or pest control. So if you come from far away like Essex or Vietnam, just remember it's the place where indoor shopping began. There's so much to see, where to begin. You might want to stay the night in the Premier Inn. So get your sister, your auntie, your cousin and your gran, and take them on a day trip up to Cumbrán. An operation and you need rest and calm, you could spend the day hanging out at Green Meadow Farm. They got llamas, sheep, chicken, pigs and a cow, and if you don't know how to milk them, then the staff will show you how. This is a song about a special place where if you take your car you'll always find a space, and that was the story of how it began and how you can be the Fresh Prince of Cumbrán.
Go up Cumbrán, I got a rabbi RP in there. Seen Colin Jackson Cumbrán Stadium once, and I seen EastEnders play Man United in the football. Okay. My mate went to a car boot sale up Cumbrán last weekend and bought a full bondage outfit for 14 quid, wicked. I got a mate up Cumbrán called Bird, didn't leave the house for 3 years and he only wears chinos.